On behalf of the Army Arlington Ladies and our entire Army family, I express to you and your family our deepest sympathy.
It is hard. I've had funerals where it's you're